humble. I am officially running for president of the United States.
It's like crazy. Really smart. I'm really smart. Went to the Wharton School of Finance. Even then, a long time ago, like the hardest or one of the hardest schools to get into. Did well at the school. Came out, made a fortune. Wrote a book called The Art of the Deal. Did everybody read The Art of the Deal?
Do you think you know Trump? Trump's brother, Fred, was a severe alcoholic and died. But this hasn't stopped Trump from releasing his own brand of vodka. Even though Trump is overly boisterous about his wealth and flaunts it in nearly every speech he makes,
I'm really rich.
He has filed for bankruptcy 4 times.
For literally my whole life, this dude has been the Quentin Tarantino of being a rich douche.
Part of the beauty of me is that I'm very rich. Smart.
A leader that wrote The Art of the Deal.
Trump won a Razzie Award for Worst Supporting Actor when he made a cameo appearance as himself in the 1990 movie Ghosts Can't Do It. Not even Trump can Trump, I guess.
Fuck Donald Trump with a prickly pear. Alright? Can't stand that thumb bitch.
I'd love to have a job. I have nothing to do.